ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the stars of the Dirt Sheet, first from Raw, the United States Champion, The Miz.
Todd, the one thing I cannot believe is the fact that I'm going to have to root for The Miz at bragging rights to pick up a win for a Raw show.
You don't really have to root for him. Just pretend to root for him.
No, it's about bragging rights. I have to root for him. One night only.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, at bragging rights, SmackDown's Intercontinental Champion, John Morrison, the A-lister, faces off against his former tag team partner, United States Champion from Raw, The Miz, who will earn bragging rights next Sunday.
Miz and Morrison, tag team champions together at one point. They were the 2008 Slammy Award winning tag team of the year.
You know, it's hard to win a Slammy around here. Very few of us have done that, Michael.
Yeah, I know, I'm sitting with one.
And from SmackDown, he is the Intercontinental Champion, John Morrison.
I never won a Slammy.
Maybe one day. Keep your head on straight, keep working hard.
The third team won a Slammy last year as the WWE.com Show of the Year.
And the newer tag team of the year, as you mentioned. John Morrison, though, probably have a few choice words for The Miz, considering what happened last night.
What a match.
On WWE Superstars.
What a match. CM Punk versus John Morrison, competitive the entire night through. You had Miz here on commentary, and I still can't believe Miz, he got Morrison disqualified.
Miz jumped in the ring, kicked CM Punk, and earned the victory for CM Punk. I don't know why, I guess just to get the game of one-upsmanship going. Just look at Miz's face, so smug. But he is awesome, right?
He loves himself.
Talk about how great he is. Michael, he's a Raw guy.
Hi, I'm John Morrison. And at bragging rights, I'm going to prove why being the Intercontinental Champion is far superior to... But Miz, wait a minute, you got a championship. Is that thing real, buddy? Did you get that on WWEshop.com?
Yes,
congratulations.
It's real. And I'm your United States Champion, The Miz.
And welcome to the return of the Dirt Sheet.
WWE presents a new concept in a pay-per-view called Bragging Rights. It will determine which show is far more superior than the other. Is it Raw
or is it SmackDown? And we will also determine which former member of one of the greatest tag teams in WWE history is superior.
The Miz?
Or John Morrison.
Everybody knows that I was the star of that tag team. And throughout history, great pairs have broken up, one going on to fame and fortune, and the other fizzling out into obscurity. For example, Mork and Mindy. They were Robin Williams and what's her name?
And then, of course, we got Bill and Ted. Ted, of course, went on to become Neo and crack the Matrix. And Bill, well, he went to the unemployment line, which is probably where you'll go, Miz.
And the list goes on. Wayne and Garth. Regis and Kathy Lee. And nobody could forget about the Rockers.
Marty Jannetty, Shawn Michaels, the Rockers.
Yes. When they broke up, Shawn Michaels went on to become Shawn Michaels. While Marty Jannetty went on to be, well, Marty Jannetty.
Wow, wow, wow.
And at bragging rights, I will prove that I am the Shawn Michaels, and you, my friend, are the Marty Jannetty.
Well, that's just impossible, Miz, because Marty Jannetty never had sweet merchandise like I got. Where's your shirt?
Wow, oh, cool t-shirt.
You don't have a shirt, do you?
Listen.
Your mom got one of these, by the way.
There can't be two Jannettis, so in default, you're the Jannetti. Thank you.
Actually, there are two Jannettis. There's Marty Jannetti, and there's you. You know, I think you guys would actually make a great tag team, Marty Jannetti and Mizzy Jannetti. Hey, I'm Marty. Hey, I'm Mizzy. We're the Jannettis, and we're awesome. See what happens when you don't have a girlfriend, folks.
I have a girlfriend. I have
no,
tons
you don't,
of girls.
No, you don't. You've never had a girlfriend.
I have tons of chicks. I've had girlfriends.
Sure, you do. As a matter of fact, Miz, you haven't changed at all. The only thing you have done is conformed. You know, back in the day, you had the, you know, your hat and the scarf and your capris. You at least had the courage to be yourself and dress like a loser, like that. But now, you are this strange mixture of Michael Phelps, Mr. Red, Pink, and Big Dick Johnson. And when you put all that together, you get dummies.
Ha ha ha. Number one, I have great hair. Number two, the women love my pearly whites. And number three, I look good in trunks.
If by good you mean husky, then yeah,
husky.
You look good. You know, husky, you know what I'm talking about. The word that moms use to call their kids
not fat. Oh, so now
fat
I'm fat?
When they really are.
Now I'm fat?
No, you're not fat. You're husky.
I'm not husky.
Make some noise if you think The Miz is husky.
You all think I'm husky? Really? 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 All these mistakes are just jealous.
Of what?
Jealous of my amazing body. Yeah, I look good. And the fact is that bragging rights, there will be no debate about it. I will prove that I always have and always will be better than.